G'day, here's some little pieces of fossil from Lightning Ridge, opalized, timber or bone, I don't know which. That was just thrown in. It's how the opal forms in the clay, little cracks. Not a lot of colour, but good definition there. Same with this piece, you can see the bark or bone lines. Fortunately, there's not a lot of colour in this, but interesting. Couple of pieces, especially that last biggest piece. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed. Cheers.